speak student.
Coordinates and distance formula, a la Shmoop. Frodo has acquired the one donut of power, and now he must travel across Middle-earth to Mount Doom to destroy it. It's a long and harrowing journey, so good thing he has a few buddies to keep him company along the way. Maybe. They all start out in Hobbitown, which is 13 leagues west and 19 leagues north of Rohan, Middle-earth's center. Mount Doom is located exactly 8 leagues east and 9 leagues south of Rohan. How far do Frodo and his friends have to travel on their quest to destroy the donut? Rather than use a pedometer to find the distance, we can make use of coordinates and the distance formula. Let's look at Middle-earth as a coordinate plane. Using Rohan as the origin, and north, south, east, and west as our axes, we can find the coordinates of Hobbitown and Mount Doom. Hobbitown is 13 leagues west and 19 leagues north of Rohan, so its coordinates are negative 13, 19. Mount Doom is 8 leagues east and 9 leagues south of Rohan, so its coordinates are 8, negative 9. Now that we have the coordinates of our two endpoints, we can calculate the distance between them using the one formula to rule them all. The distance d equals the square root of x2 minus x1 squared plus y2 minus y1 squared, where x1, y1 and x2, y2 are the coordinates of the two endpoints. Frodo and his friends start out in Hobbitown, so that's our first point. X1 equals negative 13 and Y1 equals 19. They want to get to the other endpoint, Mount Doom. So X2 equals 8 and Y2 equals negative 9. If we plug these numbers into our formula, we should get D equals the square root of 8 minus negative 13 squared plus negative 9 minus 19 squared. We can simplify inside the parentheses first. 8 minus negative 13 equals 21. And negative 9 minus 19 equals negative 28. Remember that subtracting a negative is the same as adding a positive. So D equals the square root of the quantity 21 squared plus negative 28 squared. 21 squared equals 441, and negative 28 squared equals 784. 441 plus 784 is 1,225, and the square root of 1,225 is 35. So the distance from Hobbitown to Mount Doom is exactly 35 leagues. How long that'll take? Well, that's a different matter. Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.